exposing high school students to careers in the area. The Career Expo and Network Luncheon taking place this Friday at the Gateway Conference Center in Richburg. It welcomed more than 300 high school students from all three high schools there in the Cheshire County School District. 52 companies were there, from small mom and pop businesses to big companies like GT Tire, all to help students find a career.
It's not a job fair. We don't expect businesses to offer them positions today. However, it is an opportunity for them to see what's in their own backyard, what careers are out there. If they go off to school and want to come back and work in Chester County, let them know what careers are out there.
After the students left, companies got to have lunch and listen to the vice president of manufacturing with GT Tire.